Remembrances for former Senator Bob Dole started Thursday at the U.S. Capitol, his workplace for decades, where he will lie in state. President Joe Biden joined Dole's widow, former Senator Elizabeth Dole, and daughter, Robin, along with congressional leaders at a private ceremony in the rotunda. Dole's casket arrived at the Capitol just before the ceremony and will remain for 24 hours. The Capitol will not be open for public viewing. Dole was a decorated World War II veteran and Kansas Republican lawmaker who, until 2018, had been the Senate's longest-serving Republican leader, a post he held for nearly 11 years. He was also the party's presidential nominee in 1996. The Capitol Rotunda has served for nearly 170 years as a place to honor Americans who have served the country in one capacity or another. Presidents, officials, judges, military leaders and other distinguished citizens have lain in state or in honor in the space, according to the House of Representatives. Dole's contemporaries in the Senate, John McCain and Daniel Inouye, were honored similarly in the last decade. Appreciation, a belief in hard work, and aversion to big talk and Kansas roots he never lost, Bob Dole's abiding legacy. President Joe Biden hailed Dole as a hero of democracy who led with wit and grace, principle and persistence and courage and conviction. "My fellow Americans," Biden said, "America." Biden, who as a senator from Delaware served with Dole, said that while they disagreed on many things, they still found a way to work together. "We genuinely respected one another as colleagues, as fellow Americans," he said. Recalling the former senators a survey quit, Biden, who commuted home to Delaware by Amtrak every day, said Dole was once asked why he continued to support funding for the rail service. He said because if he didn't, Biden would stay overnight and cause more trouble, Biden said.